Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I feel like I've been slacking on the try on hauls, and I don't know why, because I have lots of things that I need to go ahead and show you guys. So I'm starting with this one. This is almost like an interlude into a fall, because we're not quite there yet. I still have a few summer items to show you guys. So the items I have here are from Express is low-key popping for their jeans. Like, the quality is really well. I know they expanded the sizes. I'm a size 00. Normally I could wear 0, but in Express jeans I'm a 00, and they fit really good. So I already have a few of their jeans, so I decided to get a few more. So I have 4 pair of jeans, and then, you know, a couple other items. So we're just gonna jump right into this haul. So the first pair of jeans that I got from Express are actually from the Petite line, and they're these dark, I don't know what kind of wash you would call this, but it's like a dark wash, and it's distressed all over, and then the ankles are distressed. And these are ankle high-rise jeans, so they're supposed to stop right at the ankle. So I figured I'd just get the petite size, just so I can make sure they're gonna be ankle length on me. So they just look like this. Really cute and simple. They have really nice stretch. The material is really, really nice. So moving right along. So my next pair of jeans are these ones right here. Really cute. These are super soft. They have this red and like a dark blue stripe going down the side. I absolutely love the way these jeans look. These are the ankle legging high-rise jeans, and these are a 00 regular. Super cute. These have a good amount of stretch as well. They're not that hard, stiff denim. They're really nice, soft denim. And then jegging material is normally softer than like jean material, but these are really nice. So I got those. Then next, I got a pair of black jeans, because I always need a new pair of black jeans, because the black jeans that I have, I've been wearing them out. They're kind of faded, so I had to re-up on a pair of black jeans. So I got these ones. These are a 00 legging high-rise, and they're just black. They have pockets in the front and the back, and yeah, they're just super cute. These are distressed as well, only in the knee area, and then the bottom is not distressed at all. These are really soft as well and super stretchy. Like, all of the jeans that I have are really stretchy. I feel like I'm really good at buying my jeans now, because I always look at the material. I have to make sure it has spandex in it, because if it has spandex in it, it's gonna stretch. So you want to make sure that your jeans have a little bit of spandex in it, because if not, if they're like 100% cotton, they're not going to stretch at all, and it's just going to be uncomfortable, because jeans that are just cotton, you kind of have to break them in like shoes, and that's so annoying. So yeah, the next pair of jeans that I have are a fun pair of jeans. They're a lighter wash, and they have this embellishment around the waist. They're like little, what are these called, like buckle holes. I don't know what you would call them, but they go all the way around the waist, and I thought that was really cute, because I never wear a belt, so this little embellishment around the waist are like a cute touch. So these are a little bit distressed. They are frayed at the bottom, and these are ankle legging super high rise in a 00 regular. Moving right along, I have a pair of leggings. I actually got 2 pair of leggings, but the first pair of leggings I have are these black ones. Really stretchy. They're like that scuba knit material. So these are high-waisted, just good old plain black leggings. These are in a size, this is an extra, extra small. So yeah, these are what these leggings look like. Really nice in black. I wanted a pair of leggings that I know I can wash over and over again, and they're not gonna fade. So yeah, I wanted to get some of these. And then I have a pair of camo leggings, and these almost feel like faux suede. They're super soft material. So these are high-waisted camo leggings, and they have like 2 black stripes down the side. They look really, really cute on the website, and these are in a extra, extra small as well. And then that's it for the bottoms. Next, I just have some tops. So I have this charcoal gray t-shirt, and it just says trouble on the shoulder, and it's like stitched in. I just thought that was really a cute touch. So I have this basic t-shirt in a extra small, and then I have this t-shirt. It's like an off-white, and I just love the graphic on it. It kind of gives Gucci vibes, but this shirt is in an extra, extra small as well. It's almost like that washed shirt material. It's distressed a little bit. I don't know what you call this shirt material, but you can see like it's kind of see-through and it looks kind of worn in. But yeah, I got this shirt. I think it's really cute. It's kind of cropped. It's not a really long shirt, so this will be really easy to tuck in and, you know, pair with a pair of jeans. So I have that shirt, and then I have this black sweatshirt because I wanted a really black sweatshirt. And I have this sweatshirt in like a mauve color, and I just love it. It's so comfortable, it's so slouchy, and it's just a really, really nicely made sweatshirt. So I have it in black, and it has pockets. I believe I got this in an extra small, and it's oversized, so it's really nice. I plan on pairing this with a pair of those leggings, probably the camel ones. But yeah, so I got this sweatshirt, and then I have another sweatshirt. Thought this was really cute. I normally try to stay away from white sweatshirts only because I just hate wearing white clothing, because I just feel like it gets dirty really easily. But this looked really cute and sporty, so I just had to get it. So I have this in an extra small, and yeah, it's just a big oversized white sweatshirt. And the last clothing item that I have is this acid washed New York Yankees shirt. I just absolutely love this shirt. I got it in a size small. I could have got an extra small because it's pretty big, but that's just even better. I know it'll cover my butt for sure. But yeah, I got this in a small. It's just really cute. I love acid washed items, and yeah, I just thought this was really cute, so I got this shirt. And then the last thing that I got from Express that I thought was so cute was this bum bag fanny pack. And the strap just says 1980. And it is adjustable. You can also remove the strap if you wanted to. But I just thought this was really cute. I don't have a black bag like this, so I just thought it was really cute. And then the wording is on the back, so it just looks really cute. So I decided to get this bag as well. So yeah, that's all the items that I got from Express. I will be sure to have all the links for the items that I have down below for you guys. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this haul, and I hope you check out Express, because honestly, they're low-key the plug for jeans. Like, you just have to go and try them on, because the quality is like up there. It's up there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.